All right, so Abe's Odyssey. This is my second take tonight on this because I decided to screw up the first take. Anyways, the first episode, we went down this little apartment here and saved all the Madokans. We're not going to do that because they're already saved. We don't have to worry about that, so let's continue on. My goal for this video here, I don't think that's a secret area, is it? No, that's not a secret area. There's a directory right here. This shows you where all the secret areas are, basically. 99 employees, plus Abe makes 100. Okay, that tells us pretty much nothing at all. And this was the era before cell phones, so you couldn't take a picture of it. And look at it that way. Of course, there was digital cameras at this time, I believe. And these guys, you can't chant on them because they'll just run to the other screen as soon as you start chanting. So, no talking to fellow employees. Yes, sir. Man, sir. Ah! I always do that. Well, that's no good. Jump. Jump. Up. There we go. Good. And we're going to take control of this guy here. Let's talk to this Madokan a little bit. So let's press L1. He doesn't want to talk. He doesn't want to come. He doesn't want to get him. He doesn't want to retreat. What else can I say? Okay. Look out! Let's beat him up a little bit. So circle is shoot. I think square is to beat up. And triangle? X is to beat him up. Get back to work! We don't pay you to stand around. Oh yeah, we forgot to turn off the laser. Look at that, he's standing around again. Get back to work. Yeah, you better scrub that full floor. Let's go talk to our buddy down here. We'll tell him to look out and we're going to shoot him. Look out. Yeah, there we go. Now let's chant and go back to our own bodies. So there is a secret area right there. We're just going to leave them there for now, and we'll come back for them later. And with this here, I roll forward one, one, two, three, four, five, six. Over here, drop down, jump back up, chant, complain about it. Jump, jump up, jump over, take that bomb, drop down, jump over there, drop the bomb there, two, three, four, five. Woohoo! Jump back up, jump back up, jump back down, chant for him. He's free to go. Rescue four of them, and we're gonna take our exit out of here. Thank you. Actually, we need to get back down there and grab another bomb. So here, chance. How many of these can I take? Oh, that's all I can do. So jump in there. Oh, no. Jump in. Jump in. Good. Because I need to run over here, jump up there. Ba-bom, ba-bom. I need to drop the bomb down there. Two. I think that's it. Good. And we'll. Oh, there was one more, darn it! Ah! So I need to do that twice, don't I? Let's do that again. Run down here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I saved it. Yeah, so let's go back to my save. There. And there. Yep. Load save. Thank you. So we don't have to run through all that again. Drop down there. Get the bomb. Chant. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ugh. Okay. Load. Oh, not save. Load. Yep, load that one. Thank you. So we can't do it with the bomb on our person. We can't camp the bomb on our person because it will just blow up. That is not really nice at all that they do that. Jump in there and we're good to go. And we'll have to go back for another one here in a minute. Jump up there. Up there. Keep going. Keep going. There we go. Drop the bomb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go back for another one. Jump. I think I'm going to go all the way back right here and then drop it. 1, 2, 3. Yep, I think that was all of them. And we're good there. So drop down. A little over a little bit. There we go. Now we can drop down. So, save. Yeah, I'm gonna save it. There we go. Good. Hello?
Hello.
This is scary. Follow me.
Okay.
Oops. Load. 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 Let's save at that spot right there. Yes. Hello.
Hello.
I don't know. Follow me.
Okay.
Is there a way to shut that off? Let's check that. Yes. Load. Drop down. Okay. Maybe that will do it. Let's try. And that one will speed up, I suppose. Yep. So now we... I should have saved it right there. So I need to load. Load, load. There we go. Yes, load. Drop down. So redundant, but it's so nice to have that load feature because I remember back in the day where you'd have to do it all over again. Okay, let's save it. And you didn't really get a timestamp like you do right here. Ah! I reloaded it! Darn it! Not what I wanted to do. It's not bad, but it wasn't what I wanted to do. So let's save it this time, not load it. You see how I screwed up the first video was I loaded it all the way back to the very beginning, which was devastating. I didn't really do that much, but still, that's okay. And there we go. Load, load, load. Yes. Uh-huh. No. Oh, I can rewind. L2? Yes, rewind. Okay, how do I rewind more? I want to rewind more. There? Yes. No! More! Rewind more. No? More? Load, okay. Load. Yes, load. Okay, we'll try rewinding from now on. Hey, I did it again! So now we're going to save it, not load it. There. Finally, don't rewind it. That was so aggravating. Jump up there. Yeah, so that's a lot easier now. I can get them. Where's the birds at? Birds are. I'm gonna have to go through that again? Hello. I'm gonna have to get over there. He's laughing at me. Can you believe that? Follow me. Follow me. So let's get him through. I think as long as I get down there, let's put him right here. Follow me. So as long as I get through before he gets through and down. Oh, nope, it didn't work that way. Okay, rewind. Right there? Hello.
Okay.
Let's get him through. Wait. Wait.
Okay.
Jump up. Jump. Oh, no. Hello.
Follow me. Okay.
So we need to get him through. Hello. Ah. Hello.
Okay.
Yep. Can't do that. Because I thought as soon as you drop down there, then he was safe from it. But I guess that's not the case. No, I don't want to rewind to that point. Let's rewind to this point. Yes.
Okay.
Let's get him right here.
Okay.
Get down here, bud.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
He should be cleaning. Yep, he's cleaning now. Just watch me just fly right through it this time. Hey! How is that even possible? I have no idea. After all that trouble. Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Okay.
Oh, he's laughing at me. Follow me.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
So we got it in the bag now. Drop down here. Get him. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Follow me. Okay.
We might have to jump up one more time though. Follow me.
Okay.
Down, up. There we go. Put him right here.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. Drop down. And as soon as we get up there and then get back down, we can chant. And the reason why I put them right there, because I think it's kind of funny how they run past the portal and then have to jump back in after running. Kind of like how we do it right here. There. Whoa, that was close. They almost died. So they are safe now. We need to jump over here. Jump up. No. Oh, shoot. How do I get up there? I think that's a run and jump right there. So I'm going to have to run through that thing again. Great. Unless that lets me out. Nope, that doesn't let me out. Great. There we go. I got out that time. I don't know why I was having such trouble that first couple times. Beginner's difficulty or something? I don't know. So, there. Boom. That's it. Okay, yep, that's how I do it. Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Jump over here. Yep, there we go. I don't think there was any more, because back there is where the sloth is, and you can't chant on him because he'll run to the other screen and you drop down to the low area. Yep, that's pretty much it. So let's save these guys. Well, yeah, let's save this guy. Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
So we're gonna run down here. I don't think that's a special area right there, but we will check it out here in a minute after we get him stopped here.
Okay.
Let's go get his buddy. We already got that special area. Let's get him now. Because if I pull this, then he's going to fall. I think we're supposed to go down there.
Follow me. Okay.
So let's save these guys. Get them out of here. Okay, there they go. There we go. Up! Let's go back here. Did we miss anything? That's not a special area. Right here. This is a special area right here. Okay, that's what it was. So, got the bomb here. I'm gonna save it. Okay. We remember that it takes 6 of these to blow ourselves up, so we'll do 5 and then throw it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it did what I wanted to do, but we still want to get rid of that guy. So let's get back a little bit further. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we got it. Okay, good. Let's grab another bomb. Pick that up. Drop down. We don't know what's down there. Can we get him from up here? We'll pick that up. I think we got him. Yeah, I think that did the job. Because we can't chant and take over his body at that point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Jump back up here, jump back down, chant. And them guys are out of there. We got 10 Madokans saved. Yep, that one's not for me. Jump up. Jump up. Cool. So as far as I can tell, we got all the special areas over here. We got that one. We got that one down there. There was none past that, the bomb area. So let's go ahead and go down here. That one is not for us. Packaging. Okay, let's go in here. Your first task is to escape from Rupture Farms. Watch out for slugs. Okay. Hello.
Follow me. Okay.
I think we're pretty well safe right here. I just got a text message. So let's go ahead and drop him right here. Wait.
Okay.
Respond to my text message real quick. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
Okay, let's get these guys out of here. Okay, they're out. We need to jump up here. Not sure what's on the other screen. Because I would drop them down there. One, two, three, four, five. Good. Yeah, let's go back and get another bomb. Jump up. Keep running. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that thing. Drop down. Okay, I'm not gonna say it because I can always rewind. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, rewind. I guess I get a spot right here. Maybe right here. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, there we go. We got it. Now we can take control of them. Good. Hi. We're gonna drop down here. Well, he just took care of himself. Good. I want him to blow up this way. Yeah! There we go. I think that one's mine right there. Yep, this one's mine. Good. We're gonna leave him right there for right now. Whoa, 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 whoa! I think this is to that. Yes, good. So we don't have that going no more. Let's go ahead and jump up here. Get him to come. Follow me. Drop down. Follow me. So we need to jump over here. Of course, if he drops down, is he gonna get into that meat grinder? Follow me. Follow me. Okay, good. He didn't get all chopped up. But I did! Ah! So, he's right there. Okay, jump, drop. There we go. And he's standing right underneath the meat grinder. Let's go ahead and set them free. Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Follow me. Okay.
That was kind of a tease right there, wasn't it? Wait.
Okay.
So I need to get a bomb because he kind of screwed up my plans. We gotta get rid of him somehow. One, two, three, four, five. Can I jump over there? Oh, okay, okay, okay. So I'll just jump over there and throw it from there. I thought that was from the background. Okay. So maybe I can get it from right there. Jump over here. Maybe right here will give me enough. One, two, three, four, five. That wasn't helpful. One, two, three. Right there about, yep. Maybe crouch down. One, two, three, four, five. There we go, we got it now. Good. Jump over there, jump up, jump down. Get them out of here. That's what it did. And now I get out of here. Good. And you know, I'm feeling a little bit ornery, so I'm gonna run back, get another bomb, and take care of that little micromanager. I wanna teach him a lesson. One, two, three, four, five. There we go, we got him. And now this is the part that's the bane of my existence when I was a kid. I could not get past this part. So I constantly got hit, and it frustrated the heck out of me, which it looks like I didn't have an issue there. Jump. There we go. Pull myself up. I'm past it. Maybe if I had another bomb. I think if I can use this bomb. One, two, three, four, five. Yes, cool. So I have to worry about touching the green when it's green, because that is so irritating. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. Wow, 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 wow. Rewind. Yeah, so I'm not going to do that. Okay, that's what I'm going to do. Get him out of there. And then take control of one of them. Because if you have two of them, then the one will take you out. And it's not the dinner either. Help! 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 Jump up there, turn off that. I'm not sure if this is a special area or not, so I'm going to check it real quick. Probably not, since I couldn't get to it. Don't know. Considering how he just fell down, I highly doubt that's a special area.
Okay.
Because if it was a special area, he would drop down and not go kaplot. Okay. So let's get back up there. And also that bomb where you had to hit it green at the right exact moment, that was the bane of my existence either. I believe I can take control of him. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Get him out of there so he's not a pain in my booty. Let's get him out of here. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Yeah, so let's drop him right here.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
He needs to be right here. Wait.
Okay.
And we need to turn that off. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
And we're gonna get him right here as well. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay. Follow me. Okay. Wait.
And you're gonna wait right there. And we're gonna take that slig, and we're going to kill him. The profits justify the means. Okay. So there's another one right here. We're gonna kill him.
Get him. Earboy.
He's dead. I don't think there's any in those shadows though. And we're getting pretty close to the outside. Pretty close to quitting time. So hopefully we can get over there without dying.
Nope, rewind.
Yep, there we go. I need to get all the way down there so I can kill the other slig. I think there's another slig down there.
Get up. Yeah. Wait.
There we go, we got him now. And this just opens the back door. There we go. So now I want to get all of the Madokin down to that one area so they all run in at the same time, which that's going to take a little bit of a process to get down there. So we're going to use the slig to open that side up. There we go. I wish we could go through the doors with him and, you know, clear everything else. But that's okay. I'm starting to get tired. So that's where I want to put all the Madokins. I think it's doable. If not, then I'll just... Let's get him over there. I just think it looks really cool when they all run in there at the same time. So we got three of them there.
Follow me. Follow me. Okay.
and we're going to drop him in the same area. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run.
Hello.
Okay, none right there.
Hello.
Nope. Let's get him over there. Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay.
Now let's go. There we go. Let me get him all the way down there. And I know there's another bird portal down there. I just think this looks really cool doing it this way.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Okay. Wait.
Okay.
We're gonna go get the rest of them. And this is the same thing I did as a kid too. It's just really a neat thing to do. Okay, let's get him. Hello. Follow me. Get down here. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Keep on running, keep on running. And we're gonna drop him right here. Follow me.
Follow me. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. So we're gonna have to switch that lever again because we need the other side to be slow rather than the fast. There we go. And I think we got two there and two there. Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Turn that. Back to slow. Actually, let's drop him right here. Wait.
Okay.
Yeah, of course you don't know. That way we're not running back and forth. Over and over and over again for no reason at all, even though we kind of already are. Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Move him down here. Drop.
Good shoot.
Wait.
Okay.
I think we got two here.
Hello. Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. And he needs to go right here. Wait.
Okay.
Let's go get his buddy. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Okay. Change the lever. Since he's already following me, we're just gonna continue with him. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Ring, 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 ring. We're gonna drop him right here.
Follow me.
Follow me. Follow me.
Okay.
Drop him there. Keep going. Ring, 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 ring. 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 Oh my goodness. We're gonna make do because we got another recording set up, and then I'm gonna speed up some of the trouble areas that I had in the other areas. So we should be under close to an hour or whatever, but an hour video in itself is pretty long. But we had some trouble back though there in those secret areas, so you know, it's okay.
Okay.
We'll have the big payoff here in a minute. And then once we get outside, and that's where I'll officially close this video. But I had to make two recordings because of the stupid PlayStation record feature. Oh, I almost died. Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Go, 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 go. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring. But I pretty much put myself in a spot where I could, like, patch it together, basically. So that's good.
Okay.
Drop him there. Go get his buddy. Follow me.
Okay.
Ring, 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 ring. 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 Got him there. We're gonna go check to make sure we don't have no more Menachins back there that we need to get. Follow me.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Go back here. No shadows.
Hello.
Nobody's there.
Hello.
Nobody's there.
Hello.
Nobody's there. No one's here. I went a little bit too far back. Okay, change that speed. Okay, hello?
Hello.
That draws meat. Okay, that's where a guy was sitting. We got 16. What about in here? That just takes us to the back door. We don't want to go there right now. Actually, that's where Moloch is. That's how we get to him later on. And then some other fun stuff. So let's go back. We have 16 Madokans already saved. Let's get all these guys out of there. The big payoff. So let's get them out of there. The big payoff. Here we go. That was pretty cool. I like it. So we got them set free. I think there's a counter board down below, but let's just go over here. So we had 16 saved. Let's go over here real quick. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5. So that was 9 of them right there. So now let's go downstairs. And of course, that's where we come out later on when we come back from the wilderness. Run down that way. I don't think he's gonna come down this way. Okay, let's just go up here and we'll find out, because he was sleeping there the first time. What if I run over there, get on that platform he was on, and then throw my bomb? Is he gonna come over here? I don't know, but I'm gonna try that. Oh, shit. Okay, he's all the way on the other side now. All the way over here. There we go. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, now we got him! Now we got him! Yeah, baby! Okay, it would have been nice to have him the first time when he was sleeping. Of course, I don't know what good that would have done. Did we take care of those bombs? Okay, so from what I understand is I just need to run over this way. There we go. Kill him. And that's it. Okay, that wasn't too difficult, I suppose. Now I need to get down here, call that lift back. Go up here. And then I drop down here. There we go. Go in here. Wonderful! This looks fun. Come on. Get them out of here. Wonderful. What else can I do? Is there anything else? No, I don't think so. So, jump down. Yay! Now we can get out of here. So 28 out of 99. I think that's right where we need to be. 28 out of 99 is exactly where we need to be. So let's go ahead and call this lift. And we're going to grab another bomb because they're just really good to have. So let's grab this bomb here. There. Go up. Go up there. We're going to drop down. And we're going to drop down there. And we're going to roll on out of here. But before we do, I want to remind you guys that I have my video scheduled to release every single Friday. That's the schedule that I'm on right now until I start deciding to do more content. I got about 2 months worth of videos lined up for Friday, so there's a good portion of videos for you guys for the next couple months. And maybe from there I'll add on a Monday and a Wednesday, but let's go ahead and roll on out of here. Roll out! Roll out! Roll out my business! Stay out of my business! So there's that, you guys. Good old Abe. And we are outside. Again, I have my video scheduled to release every single Friday at 8 a.m. Let's go ahead and do a save while we're at it. Slot number 2, there we go. And not quite sure when you'll see the next Oddworld video, but it will be up there, I promise you. I have really enjoyed doing these videos, and I'm plan on continuing them. So again, thanks for watching.